There are over 300 miles of shoreline in central Minnesota from over 1,000 acres of lakes. The Mississippi River also flows directly through the area, adding more than 50 miles of frontage water access.